following copy. We'll have Oscar 5 Charlie delivered to your location. Over.
Until we finalize the Firehawk plans, I want a complete lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out of this building.
You can lock all the doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fucking fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch.
Trying to force us out of lockdown.
You put a stop to it, Copperhead. We need to finalize these plans.
Checkmate, this is Copperhead. Commander Cantrell's safety has been compromised. Over.
Shit. We need Cantrell out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
Colonel Rooks, we are not running like no goddamn cowards. My boys can handle it.
Then handle it, Commander.
This is Red Crown. Recovery team has been sent to your location. Over.
Yeah.
can't believe I'm protecting this son of a bitch.
Recovery team is en route. Arrival in approximately 2 mics. You're registering damage. Provide sit rep.
No shit, there's damage. Get some fucking ass out here, you stupid bitch.
try getting at me with this.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier.
Checkmate, return to base ASAP, over.
Roger that, checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants.